$1.35. Light on. We're ready to go. Race 10, the distance free-for-all. Favourite in the black jacket away. Gee, it was a line of one, really. Speed Miss Bellawood early, punching over his line seeker. It's getting to second, and then Barbados Express. And Raylene Bale brings up the tail. Line seeker cop the bump there. Drop back quickly. It's back last. So in the straight, they've got a lap to run. Miss Bellawood being challenged by Barbados Express. Then Raylene Bale, and it's about five away to line seeker. Just about back where they started, and Barbados Express took over. Got clear of Raylene Bale. Then Miss Bellawood, and back at the tail is line seeker. But down the back, it's Barbados Express. Raylene Bale's trying to level up, and then came Miss Bellawood. Up to the turn, Raylene Bale runs to the lead, gets clear from Barbados Express and Miss Bellawood, and Raylene Bale. Raylene Bale, too good. Second, Miss Bellawood. Third, Barbados Express and Line Seeker. That little inconvenience early, that was the race done for him, and the time here is around 43.90. After the running of race number 10, Raylene Bale for Clyde Trengove has been too good here. Number 5, Raylene Bale. Second to 1, Miss Bellawood for Gino Grigorovic. And third going to 3, Barbados Express for Ben Rawlings. Numbers are 5, 1, 3, 7, 4, 43, 88, race 10 at Angle Park.